at one of my favorite places, Mosh, and they have a really cool exhibit, Earth Explorers. And Paul, can you just give an overview of what this is all about? Because it's right in my wheelhouse of what I like, nature and filming.
Yeah, this is a really cool exhibit. It really brings to life the work that explorers do around the world for National Geographic. So whether you're a scientist or a photographer or a videographer, you know, what is your life like? How do you get to these places? What tools and equipment do you use? And what discoveries do you make? And it's really an immersive experience. The exhibit explores five different habitats. It goes from mountains and caves to savannas, to rainforests, to oceans, and to polar regions. And within each one, you have a number of hands-on experiences. You get to learn about specific scientists and photographers and what they do. And there are also immersive experiences. You can climb aboard a Jeep. You can go inside a submersible. You can go in a hot air balloon and experience what it's like to float above the African savanna. You can go inside of a tent that they set up in the rainforest. It's just really cool.
And that's one of the things I love about Mosh. You learn so much, but it's hands-on. And that's how I learn. I have to experience it, I have to see it, I have to touch it in order to understand really what's going on. Just the way this little mind works. Oh, yeah. The other thing that's so cool with National Geographic, they do such a great job of capturing what's happening out in these environments. Yeah. But you guys break down how that's possible. So when you see people going to these remote areas with cameras or critter cams, things like that, you learn about it.
Yeah, one of the great things about this exhibit is the amazing cinematography that you can see on so many monitors here in the exhibit. And we also explore a couple of the tricks that they use. They have a critter cam, as you mentioned. They actually strap this to an animal and then let them out in the loose, on the loose in their own habitat. And it allows people to see what their behavior is when humans are not around. Because basically, if you're there and you're photographing and they see you, they're going to act a bit differently than what they normally do. And they've made a lot of discoveries with these critter cams. For instance, how penguins hunt for their food is totally different than what we expected because of the critter cams. You can also see critter cam footage in the exhibit that was taken from a number of sea animals, including a shark and whatnot. So it's kind of really cool to see their own perspective on things.
I think my team puts a critter cam on me and just has me walk around to capture some good video, so I totally can relate to that. The other thing, let's talk about the extra layers, and that's one thing that I love. So a lot of times you watch these programs on TV, but again, having these exhibits where kids and families can actually experience it, there's so much more of a takeaway, so much more of a really a journey that they could have right here.
Yeah, and you get to really appreciate the work that these men and women do all over the world, and it also makes you appreciate these natural habitats, these environments that are actually endangered all over the world. And you get a respect for how our actions in one part of the globe actually affect the habitats of critters that are elsewhere in the world.
And then Labor Day weekend is coming up, so it's a great opportunity to bring the whole family out here. And really, they're learning, but you're kind of disguising it because it's so fun. When kids walk out, what's some of the reactions that you're seeing, what they're saying?
It's like, wow, this is like really cool. And they really like the immersive interactives. They like climbing aboard the Jeep and getting inside the balloon and the submersible and pushing the buttons and things like that. So yeah, they have a lot of fun, but there's a lot of stuff for grown-ups here too.
All right, now to learn more about Mosh, you can go to our website, rivercitylivetv.com. Now, I heard you talk about all these things to climb on and explore. Well, that's got my name all over it. So right now, I wanna get on that hot air balloon. I wanna get into that Jeep. I wanna do all this stuff. You ready?
Yep,
we're ready. You be my wingman?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, let's do this.
All right. All right.